happy to be sitting here again in the Shoes of Hollywood store with these beautiful Adore-709s black with rhinestones on them. So I'll show you in a moment. It's nice and exciting. They do have the red box with the black, so it looks nice and fancy there. I'll just open it up. They have extra protection on them because of the rhinestones. So we've got this nice first layer here. There is a nice bit of plastic that helps protect it on its way over here. Paper. And here we have our beautiful black with rhinestone Adore 709. So I do love the Adore because they do have some grip just under here, so when the floor's a little bit wet you don't go slipping all over the place. I love how they have the stones up the shoe as well, up the actual heel. So these are a 7-inch heel. Extra bit of plastic to keep the foot shape there. Absolutely stunning. I just pulled the other one out for you. Same again, so that nice bit of protection just there with that fabric. Make a little pile over here. And our plastic. Our paper. And then of course our shoe, our foot molder there. And there's the other one. Beautiful, beautiful shoes. So I'll just pop them on for you. They just clip in with this nice little chrome buckle just here. Just like that. And the other one's the same. And with a little buckle just here on the side as well. They are nice and blingy, so rather than just getting plain black, I thought that the little rhinestones would be a good extra touch to them. I do love these shoes. Really comfortable to walk in. If you can buff the back and the side, have all those nice stones there. They do have a black sole, so it's nice and easy to keep clean. I know I tend to dirty my shoes quite easily, but black soles I have no problem with. Show you a little view from the side. So they are really comfortable there. Do is I'll just take you outside to give you a little bit of sparkle in the sunlight. I love sparkles, so come. just taking off for you so you can get a nice close-up of the shoe again. So just undo my little buckle just here. Really easy to undo. Just slide off like that. Nice, comfortable, soft black sole just there. And the other one. There we have it, guys. You've got your beautiful black Adore 709s with rhinestones in them. Let me know in the comments what you think. We'd love to hear from you. So here we are. Bye. Thank you. See you.